Okay, let's go through a dynamic effort lower body day and talk about why these movements are so critical for law enforcement first responders. So here we've got 10 sets of two every 40 seconds you're hitting a set. This is low percentage and working on speed, as well as technique and mobility. So here we've got different loading with sandbags than we do with barbells. This is gonna load the hips and the glutes much differently than a barbell will. And it's gonna be really good to open things up after sitting in a squad car all day. The next movement here is hip thrusts. Again, waking those glutes back up after being seated most of the day is really critical. Here we have some band resisted dumbbell RDLs. This is gonna force you to squeeze your glutes on the way up rather than just rely on your lower back, which happens sometimes with this movement. If you have more questions on how to select exercises for your job, hit me up.